BC appears to be the place to scoop up all those delicious sockeye salmon this summer. The Pacific Salmon Commission says the salmon are returning to BC but are staying out of Washington because of warm water stateside. Nearly 2.9 million sockeye have been caught in Canadian waters, but only about 98,000 have been netted in Washington since August. The commission's chief biologist says this could be the highest diversion rate on record, dating from 1953.